Hi guys, so I've got a single lady here. She's 44. She is South African, based in Australia. She's got two kids. She works in the Department of Health, right? She says she is looking to date from anywhere in the world. She is financially stable. She can travel. So you have to be also financially stable and willing to travel. Right. She's a lovely lady. She is single. She's looking. She's in Australia and she's got two children. She's South African and you have to be financially stable. So she said that, yes, I can visit. I am good financially. That's why I need somebody stable financially as well. Because I had asked her that. Are you okay with long distance relationship? She said yes. I said, can you date? Have you got a specific country? She said no. So let the best man win. Good luck, guys.